Well, Matter Channel, I'll keep the intro short on this one because at the minute videos are cut to 15 minutes with the channel not being verified yet, but it will be shortly. With regards to the day, obviously we've had a good day down at Crofton here. The little Civic fared very, very well. I'm pretty happy with it. Negatives, which you're seeing in the video, is struggling for traction at the minute. Obviously, we've only got cheap coilovers on there, and it feels like the tyres are kind of wanting to fold over. It's in desperate need of a diff, because it's just spinning its wheels out of every single corner. But for what the car is, obviously we've enjoyed it. It's held its own, and it's obviously held up very, very well. Obviously, cut the clip. Next one is about 12 minutes long, and it's just simply track time. So we'll keep this one short. Enjoy the video. And we will make some improvements to the EP3 in the weeks coming. We're going to start looking for a diff and a final drive and some coilovers so we can basically put some camber into the car. It's really, really struggling with the geometry, hence why it's spinning its wheels everywhere. Obviously, the camber's all over the shop. The coilovers are obviously too cheap. So yeah, we will make improvements, but so far, so good. And the car's been great all day. It's never flaked. So enjoy the video, and here's the clip of the EP3 on track at Croft.